both ways. That's brilliant. You're right in the middle.